I praise you because you are artist and scientist in one. When I am somewhat fearful of your power, your ability to work miracles with a set square, I hear you murmuring to yourself in a notation Beethoven dreamed of, but never achieved. You run off your scales of rainwater and seawater, play the chords of the morning and evening light, sculpture with shadow, joined together leaf by leaf, when spring comes, the stanzas of an immense poem. You speak all languages or none, answering our most complex prayers with the simplicity of a flower, confronting us when we would domesticate you to our uses, with the rioting viruses under our lens.